Just another day on the block. Mommy told me stay from the cops. She said I should play on the block. Recently one of our neighbors was shot. She don't know that kid was my friend. Me and Pina used to hang with him till he started hanging out with them men from the Ave who was hustling. I wasn't impressed with his life, so I started hanging out with Mike. Mike was the type that would fight. People tease him cause his mom was on the pipe. That was cool cause he had plans, shooting hoops to get him mad fans. Said he'd even have his own sneaker and a wedding ring for his girl Keisha. Keisha was a straight A student, straight A's but straight stupid. Used to flirt with an older Cuban, started having sex smoking Cubans. After a while Keisha was pregnant, Mike saw that Cuban and threatened he was going to shoot him if ever he could get his hands on a Smith & Wesson. Less than 25 minutes passed, someone told me Mike had just passed. Dude took his life in a flash, Mike died with a knife in his back. And due to this trifling act, Keisha's with Mike's mom smoking crack. Man, I wish I could bring him back just so I can hear him laugh.
Though
but
it's
I can't.
Just another day, things really should not be this way.
Another day in the hood, daddy told me stay from them crooks. Go to school, better hit the books. No one can get by, only on they looks. He don't know I'm last in the school. I don't know, classmates are cruel. All they do is laugh at my shoes and my skin tone, blackest of hue. I was so upset by them jerks that I started hanging out with Bert. Bert was this nerd from the church with a sick mom, always at work. That was cool cause he had plans, study hard, make a mad grants. Said he have his own company and when he got paid he would come for me. Said he pay me nice presidents and he make me vice president. Never mind them kids from the class, bet you we gon' have the last laugh. Till the day during lunchtime, a bully kicked Bert one time. Little did he know Bert was trying to forget the fact that his mom died. Bert left the school in a sec, got a gun through the internet. Came back to the school with a text, shot the bully and himself in the chest. Never did his dreams come to pass, never even seen undergrad. Man, I wish I could bring him back just so I can hear him laugh.
Though it's
but I can't.
Just another day, things really should not be this way. I'll be strong, I'll be strong. Now move on, now move on. But I wish you were still. See your face again.